Honorable Chairman, sir, I draw the attention of the House regarding a village by name Pallipadu, which has got Gandhi Ashram actually. This is the village I have adopted under Sagi. And the problem there is, Gandhi had inaugurated this in 1921. And this museum or the ashram is in dilapidated condition. And in fact, they tried to actually convert it to a museum, but that is also in a dilapidated condition. And this center was actually where the Quit India movement and this freedom fight, all this struggle was there from this village, Pallipadu. So I request the Honorable Cultural Minister, and this is on the banks of a river, Pennar, and this is also the Sabarmati of South. If you ask me, this is the Sabarmati of South. And I request that this is due to the lack of funds, which they require about 2.8 crores to actually see that this museum and all this is maintained and run. Because this is supposed to be one of the oldest, and South and Andhra doesn't have such a ashram also. And being 150 year of Gandhiji's birth anniversary, I request that this is developed, and a fund of 2.8 crores is necessary for the, you know, to maintain this museum. So I request the cultural minister to take action and see that some funds are released, and this is museum and all that is maintained, and annual maintenance costs about 14 lakhs, which also I request the minister to do something in this and include it in the Gandhi Heritage Museum of Gandhi.
Thank you.